Welcome to the PeopleSoft Campus Solutions PUM Image 32 Highlights. In this video, we will provide an overview to the key features delivered as part of PUM Image 32. We have UK regulatory updates for HESA, UCAS, and the Apply API, an Australian regulatory update to add USI to Search Match. There is a major enhancement to student records with Fluid Faculty Center. And finally, there are changes to US financial aid for aid year 2024-2025. We have delivered updates to support the student return for 2023-2024, including modifications to entity selections and field derivations in the create extract process to support changes up to version 1.2.0 of the 23056 specification. Introduction of a new dormant flag for engagement and student course session entities. This is referenced by the create extract process. Updates to the create qualifications process to allow default awarding body records to be created for new qualifications. We have also delivered updates to the HUSID derivation for the ITT return to make that consistent with the derivation of the SID in the student return. We have delivered updates to the import target population process for the graduate outcomes contact details return to handle longer SID values in the population file. We have delivered updates to support the UCAS 2025 admission cycle, including updates to import reference data, import applicant data, and transaction processing to transition to the document literal encoding for XML link. New processing, records and pages to support the import and display of 5 new reference data records. New processing, records and pages to support the import and display of the applicant address history records. Updates to the import applicant data process to include new fields added to the applicant details and application education. New processing to import applicant reinstated records from UCAS to allow reinstated applicants to be identified. Updates to the import of application qualifications and applicant results to handle large volumes of data. We have delivered updates to support changes up to version 1.4 of the Apply API, including import of HESA values for disability, ethnicity, and gender, new disability and ethnicity mappings, and an update to the existing gender mapping to translate from HESA codes. Update to the import and display of GCSE qualifications to include the new data fields. For Australian customers, USI, Unique Student Identifier, has been added to Campus Solutions Search Match functionality to allow institutions to minimize duplicates. This update includes a new search match rule to include student USI in the search match process, a new search match result field to display student USI in the search match results, and modifications to search match people code to implement searching a student based on USI when the USI search rule is part of the search parameter. This enhancement came from an Ideas Lab recommendation. Fluid Faculty Center. We are delivering the large form factor format for this Fluid Faculty Center enhancement. It includes the Faculty Center homepage and tile, View My Schedule page, Class Roster page, Grade Roster page, and the Fluid Faculty Center setup page. A spotlight video for Fluid Faculty Center feature is available on the Oracle PeopleSoft YouTube channel. US Financial Aid 2024-2025 Updates. An updated 2025 Federal Methodology FM JAR file was delivered. This includes modifications to the records, pages, and people code for the FM Needs Analysis Calculator, NAC, and ISA, and added FM simulation reject functionality to align with aid year 2024-2025 specifications. The updated SFB calculator all 1.0 jar file timestamp is 2024-05-03-1856. A new reject description display view has been delivered. This updated reject description display view can be viewed on the correct ISA records and simulate FM transaction detail pages. Orphaned XX reject codes and blank reject codes have been updated to display NR, non-reject. We have delivered field length updates, new fields, updated DMS scripts and DAT files, as well as other code updates to support direct loan and Pell Grant award processing based on the 2024-2025 award year 5.0B record layout. Updates have been delivered for Pell Grant award processing to accommodate the IASG, CFH, min-max Pell indicators, enrollment intensity percentage, name, and suffix modifications. The Pell origination COBOL has been modified to remove the max EFC field from evaluation in the origination process. People code changes have been delivered to hide the max EFC field, effective age year 2025 and forward. Updates have been delivered for the direct loan DLSAS regulatory updates. We have released updates for ISA related to FAFSA simplification. These updates were released via several PRPs and are re-delivered in Palm Image 32. Highlights of these updates include new total student contribution field added to the correct ISA record component, reinstating the CS citizenship status field to the correct ISA record component, updates to the ISA SAR XREF table, and resolving several issues reported with the ISA load. We have made updates to FA packaging logic related to awarding federal aid in award year 2024-2025, involving awarding of Pell and awarding with a negative SAI value. We delivered the update for FM verification for award year 2024-2025. We have delivered our annual Move to FA History for award year 2021-2022. This includes ISA, Profile, FMIM EFC summaries, and verification. Let me wrap up by including a list of useful resources for Campus Solutions customers. My Oracle Support is the primary site for official information. The PeopleSoft Information Portal is the go-to site for almost anything related to Campus Solutions. For interacting with Oracle and your peers, the Oracle Community site is ideal and supports the Ideas Lab site, where all enhancement requests are logged and voted upon. If you're a HUG member, then you'll know the value of that community and its extensive file libraries. Finally, if you're working with a cloud product like Student Financial Planning, you'll want to bookmark Cloud Customer Connection. Thank you for listening to Campus Solutions Palm Image 32 Highlights, and we hope you'll join us again.